even know what to say. That's freaking believable. Like, the guys in that category, they're like superstars. But can they have something here for us to say?
Phil, you're the most intelligent of us.
I'd like to thank Andrew for putting me on the spot and giving me a chance to shoot myself in the foot. Thanks very much. Love living on the east coast of this country where three little wussies with mandolins and bazookies can beat a bunch of dudes with electric guitars. Shelly and Bob at
love to our families.
Garrison Hill and Borealis and Jack and Ann for putting us up all week and saving us close to $2,000. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
Hugely honored.
Love you, BD.
Okay, I'm so excited. Well, I mean, like, did it seem like only yesterday we met up at the company house in Bay Street?
Yeah. Seems like it, yeah.
But what a whirlwind, ladies and gentlemen. ECMA Group of the Year. The Once. Hey! Yay. Yay. I love it! Congratulations, you guys.
Thanks, Stephanie.
Thank you, Stephanie.
Now, what a year. Phil, you start off. How are you feeling?
Feeling really good. Met your dad tonight. So felt pretty good about that.
He's so sweet.
He's
adorable.
He loves you guys.
That's good.
He's some sweet on Geraldine.
He said,
I'm going to tell you on the ride over.
He said, I'm going to go ahead and do this interview now. And Stephanie said, Daddy, no, they're going to go and they're going to have a good time for a little bit. And I'll get them later, Daddy.
I'm always going to be his little girl. Phil, we're not here to talk about me. We're here to talk about the ones and the year you're having. So now you're happy. We've established that.
Yep.
All right.
It's... I don't know. I don't think those guys feel the same way, but it's almost a bit embarrassing. Like when you see the list of bands that you're up with, and at first you kind of read it. I remember first reading it, we were in the stairwell, like on the way into the house, just kind of like unlocking the door and reading a text going, oh God, don't put us on that list. Like, it's so embarrassing. They're all so awesome. And like, everybody's done so much and you follow them and your fans and stuff. It's like, you know, mom's going to call and go, oh, sweetheart, it's okay.
It's an honor to be nominated.
It's okay. Yeah. It's okay. Don't worry about it. You do your best.
I had money on him. I might as well just say it.
Yeah?
I'm only kidding, but I do love you.
Oh, my God.
No, I love everybody in the category.
The category is amazing.
It was stacked. No,
real. Yeah, I didn't so much find it embarrassing. I just didn't believe it. When it happened, right? Like there's
some of the categories have like four or five. This one was like long, right?
Eight
it's
wicked
like the best
bands,
feature of
right?
the year like, category now for the Academy Awards. There's like 10.
Yeah.
So
and we kind of felt like Toy Story 3 or something in the category.
And
you know,
the first one, then you hear the second one, you go, okay, chances are 50%. All right, 66%.
Okay. No one said there'd be math in Charlottetown, Phil.
Okay, now we're up to 100% chance we're going to lose, right?
At any rate, well, we congratulate you because they did indeed win. Now, Geraldine, this year for you, I'm thinking when I saw you perform at the benefit in St. John's, I said, that group seems just a little bit different somehow. I don't know if it was confidence. I mean, you guys always sound great together, but there was the crowd went crazy for you. And Danny Williams loves these guys. So what does that feel like to perform in St. John's in Mile One on a benefit and have that kind of reception?
That was an amazing experience, super powerful. We were so fortunate to be invited to do something like that. Especially
your town
because
got wrecked too, right?
Our town.
I remember
went through
here in Buren and I went, oh my God, that's Geraldine's hometown.
So it was, whatever I could have done, I would have done it.
Yeah.
And still, if there's anyone out there, whatever.
And we were on tour during that,
too. Yeah, because now it's not, things are still to be repaired, yeah? Is it totally fixed now?
No.
There's lots to be done.
That kind of thing doesn't happen like in a couple of months or something.
But no one talks about it anymore, and that's, I guess, you know, it's a good message to get out there.
No, because there's another tragedy after another kind of thing.
I know,
it's like, on like more and more kind of global like scales, right? It's like, but, you know, it always comes back to people that you know and care about, right?
The whole world is just going to have to band together for the whole world.
Yeah.
some point we're going to have an Atlantic playoff. You are currently the Newfoundland and Labrador champion of trivia.
Right, okay.
Dave from Paper Lions won for Prince Edward Island.
I will kick his ass.
See, and that's what he said about you.
All right.
Frightening.
Bring it, Dave.
And
bring it, Dave.
And can I just say, John from the Stanfields.
John?
John Landry.
He won't even be Dave.
Trash talk now from Andrew Dale, and we still have yet to find somebody from New Brunswick, but the divorcees are willing.
There's no one in New Brunswick.
Tell my sister, she lives in New Brunswick, she's from Newfoundland, she can kick anyone's ass in New Brunswick on
she's
the internet.
Ringer.
That's right.
All right, anyway, Andrew,
somebody
this year for you.
Love you, New Brunswick.
But we do. Shout out.
It's terrible.
Andrew Dale, just something about this year for you.
Sum it up?
Give me something.
Oh, something about it.
Give me your favorite moment. Can you give me something?
Favorite moment? No, I can't.
How about tonight?
Right now it's this.
Yeah, tonight's pretty good, yeah. I think we'll just kind of, we're going to ride that one for a while.
Would that have been your answer? Because Phil really just sort of jumped in there, right?
Shut up, Phil.
I kind of just.
Shut up, Phil.
No, you know what? Staying with our friends Jack and Anne all week.
Yeah, no, we heard about this.
Oh, they're
friends from Prince Edward Island.
Yeah, they heard we were showing up. Friends now. Yeah. They were showing up. They drove us when we were at the festival, Small Halls.
Yeah.
They heard we're coming. Facebooked us and said, "Stay with us." And we're like, "Okay."
Yeah, that sounds good.
All we remembered was that she was really sweet and Jack told really bad jokes, but we told him that.
Yeah,
but
and nothing's really changed.
Endearing. They're very.
It's pretty much the same. No, they're the best.
Amazing.
They're so good.
Yeah.
They're so sweet to us.
Okay, now, and I hate to put you on the spot, but one of the things that on my site, because you guys were like one of my first interviews, so thank you very much for doing that.
Thanks for having us.
Besides the trivia, which was a big hit, was when you sang. And so many people have listened to that song that I want you to sing something now. Anything.
Ole, 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 ole. Yep. Go Habs.
I'll explain underneath. Thank you, the ones you rock. Congratulations on your win. Oh, God, love them.